Firefighters work through the night at a meatpacking plant south of Milwaukee. As many as 100 firefighters battled the blaze at Patrick Cudahy Incorporated. Officials say the fire was hard to fight because it was in a confined space. There's heavy fire, water, and smoke damage to the plant. First shift production's been canceled today, and the company still hasn't announced what will happen to second and third shifts.